Manuel Paul of Madhya Pradesh is Indian number 2. Indian number 3 is E. Kannadasan of Tamil Nadu. His personal best timing is of 21.19, which he touched here at this venue this year. So he's in bright shape. Then Nathan B. of Tamil Nadu is in 4. Indian 5 is athlete from Sri Lanka, Kaliga Kumarage. Lopriz Singh, Punjab lad, and he has done a lot from Punjab police. We'll return to that later on. And the last athlete is from lane 8 is Kapil of Haryana, doing very well there. And you can see that pace of Lopriz Singh there and firing speed. They are in the middle from the athlete of Sri Lanka there as well. But the Sri Lankan athlete is stretching the limits of all the athletes there. And Sri Lankan athlete Kaliga is doing very well there. And from the outside, you can see that Lopriz is also looking in some good touch. And it was a tough contest for the second position between Lovpreet and Nathan B of Tamil Nadu. Let's see that who's going to get the second position there. And Kaliga Kumarage of Sri Lanka, maybe he has won that contest. Here we are, and at the end, it was looking that it's going to be a very, very close finish. Edge of the seat is tough there. You can see that three racers are running from shoulder to shoulder, one from Sri Lanka and two from India. And then you can see that the Sri Lankan athlete quite easily crossed the finish line at the first position there. Nathan B of Tamil Nadu got the second, and Lovpreet of Punjab, the boy from police school of DAV at Jalandhar, who started his career as a kabaddi player and later turned himself into a sprinter and does very well there in the sprint and clocked the timing of 21.35 to earn third position in heat number 2. Kannadasan, very renowned name, could get only the fourth spot, and other positions went to the athletes from Madhya Pradesh and Haryana, Emmanuel and Kapil.